Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to get to Pinwheel. Pretty simple. I'm going to show you all the way from Firelink, because, yeah, it's probably the easiest way to illustrate it, I guess. So you're going to start from Firelink, go down this way. Usually, Fram's going to be here once you get, or once you ring both the bells. So, I wouldn't recommend don't talk to him if you want to side with Kaith. Yeah, it's just a side note. Just run past all the skeletons. They'll give you trouble if you, like, try to fight them. Well, I mean, they're not that hard, but, I mean, if you're starting off in the game, you probably won't do that much damage to them. So we're gonna go down here. And be very careful in this area, alright? Stick to the wall, and I would recommend shielding, so this dude doesn't hit you. Just in case, because he will knock you off. So just try to get him to fall off or just jump past you. Then you're gonna run here. Oh, got stuck on this dude. Then you're gonna quit the game real quick. So the skeletons respawn. So yeah, how'd you do that? Little back up the game. You know, come here. And yeah, I killed this dude already. So there's gonna be a dude here. Just take him out. Just try to stun lock him when he tries to do that fire. Shot like that fire effect. Pretty easy to take him out if you do that. So first you're gonna push this in to open this door. Go this way. So if you follow my last guide on how to get to Vamos, you should have already unlocked all of these bridges, and these skeletons are about to kill me. That's not good. So just heal here, and then what you're gonna do is you're gonna drop down to that little ledge. So roll off, and you'll land on this little ledge. Make sure to cross the bridge and do it. You could just drop off and like before the bridge, but it's safer if you go there and just roll off. So then next you're gonna that guy got me. Just kill him. You're gonna drop here. And if you're human, I would recommend summoning Leroy. I'm pretty sure you'd be like right here. Just oh god. I hate these guys. Let's take that dude out. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna drop and you're just gonna run. Don't stop running, because the skeleton dudes will follow you and try to kill you and will stunlock you to death. So go down here. Once you get here, you'll get to, or drop down here and you'll get to the boss fight. I already killed him, so you get basically is just the Rite of Kindling, which makes you able to put your Estus Flask of 20 at the bonfire at Firelink instead of 10. I don't think I did it yet, but yeah, it's just, that's nice. And you also get either the Mask of the Mother, the Father, or the Mask of the Child, and it's a random drop from him. You could also go into the Tomb of the Giants, and there's gonna be multiple like pinwheel enemies, and you can kill them and farm for the masks if you didn't get one that you wanted from the boss fight. So basically the Mask of the Mother raises your HP, the Mask of the Child raises your stamina. I think I have a Mask of the Child on this character. Oh no, I have the Mask of the Mother. So yeah, it raises your HP, and then the Mask of the Father raises your equip load, so you can wear more things. And so yeah, basically that's it. This is the boss room. And not that hard, just get through it really fast, and that's it. See you guys in the next video.